Hi, thanks for clicking and connecting. I welcome you all to telecom training and thanks for appreciating our last video. We just started the 5G interview questions and answer series. So in the first video we just discussed a little bit about how 5G can help us in terms of numerous throughput, massive throughput. Today we'll be exactly looking at how 5G can help to enhance our lifestyle and how it will help us to upgrade for the next step in telecom industry. So like we have 4G technology now, or 4G advanced technology now, which is supporting us in many ways, in many scenarios and in many aspects of our life. Today we'll be talking about the 5G use cases, or the real application of 5G, what we are planning to have in your future. So we have three main use cases of 5G. Number one is EMBB, or the Enhanced Mobile Broadband Service. So this particular part of 5G will let us explore the highest amount of throughput that is possible in 5G technology. So it can support gigabits transmission in seconds. So we can actually have the massive or the mammoth speed that we require for high-end applications. Okay, so that is all about the EMBB. We are targeting a massive speed in terms of mobile uses through EMBB, or the Enhanced Mobile Broadband Services. And it also supports surfing of 3D video, or 3D interactive video, and ultra high definition screens. So now we are using HD or full HD screen resolution in television and in many channels also. Moving forward, we'll be having ultra high definition televisions and screens, and that is possible through gigabits transmission per second. That is provided by the EMBB service of 5G. Okay. So this is the main use case of EMBB, Enhanced Mobile Broadband. So wherein we are getting a mammoth or a bigger speed compared with our legacy LTE network. Next one is URLLC, or the Ultra Reliable Low Latency Communication. As the name suggests, it is ultra reliable, very reliable, and low latency. So it supports the lowest latency among all the three different use cases of 5G. So we can expect the accurate or the reliable communication along with very smallest time. So very low latency. Okay. So ultra reliable and low latency. This will be applicable for mission critical task. Let's say some healthcare, or some, like we have MCPTT, or mission critical push to talk in LTE advanced days. So mission critical services can be supported through URLLC. So that is a very, very advanced use case of 5G. We can also have autonomous driving, okay, automated cars. So the car will be programmed in such a way that it can actually judge to drive its own, and for that we need a very low latency and ultra reliable connectivity with the network. So that is why URLLC, another use case of URLLC, or this particular 5G feature, is autonomous car or self-driven cars, or self-driven machines. And the last one is MMTC, or Massive Machine Type Communication. So in MMTC, like we have NB-IoT or Narrowband IoT in legacy technology, we have MMTC in 5G. So like I told, MMTC stands for Mission Critical, Massive Machine Type Communication. So it implements the connectivity of a lot of application, or almost every machine in our world can be connected through the mobile network, and we can handle them through our advanced applications, maybe some mobile application which controls your home appliances and so on. So this can be used in projects like a smart city. Okay, so smart city is a use case for MMTC kind of features in 5G. So if we see in total, 5G can have many advanced applications and many advanced use cases in our life, starting from gigabit transmission in seconds and 3D video streaming, ultra high definition screen support. It can also have smart home and smart building through EMBB. So we can have a smart home or a smart building kind of atmosphere, and for that we need a lot of data, and EMBB can support that. And then working and playing in cloud, like we can use a cloud platform to work, store a lot of data or mammoth or huge data in the cloud, and we can also play in cloud, like interactive gaming is possible through EMBB, because it needs a lot of data rates to be used. And then AR VR is another application, augmented reality and virtual reality. Okay, moving on, in URLLC we can have industry automation. We can automate the industries. They can run their own through applications. And URLLC use case, 5G URLLC use case can support this kind of practical scenario, like industrial automations. If there is a fire or any burning scenario in your plant, or any other critical scenarios, or you know, making the product line automated, everything is done its own. So for that kind of application, we are going to have industry automation through the help of URLLC or 5G. Next one is mission critical applications. Like I told, healthcare, we can have interactive session during a operation, during a critical operation, and can take support around the world, and that can be done through very reliable communication and very low latency. So these are certain applications which help us to enhance the quality of our life. And then self-driven cars, automated cars will be possible through URLLC application. And then MMTC, or massive machine type communication, like a children tracker or a pet tracker or any kind of machine which can be connected through the network, like our electric meter which is connected to the network, and once in a month we are getting the bills and everything through our mobile phone or in application, mobile applications. So all those things, all those kind of intelligent machine kind of applications will be coming and will be used in 5G through MMTC, a massive machine type communication use case. So that is all for today. I hope you really like and learned a lot of things regarding the use cases in 5G. Thank you so much for watching us, and we'll be coming very soon with a new topic which will cover the different KPIs in all the three different use cases in 5G, that is EMBB KPIs, URLLC and MMTC, to monitor this kind of services, what all KPI we need to monitor in the network. So that will be our next video. Thank you so much for watching. Take good care of yourself till next time. Bye-bye.